Goku just after awakening to the power of the Super Saiyan and defeating Frieza, was caught up in the destruction of planet Namek and believed to have perished. But Goku was alive. One day, nearly 1 year after the battle with Frieza, Goku returned to his home, Earth. His friends awaited his safe arrival, but among them was an unknown young man. Shortly before Goku's return, the youth had transformed into a Super Saiyan. Defeated a revived and reconstructed Frieza, along with his father, King Cole.
Goku, I would like to talk to you about something. Can you transform into a Super Saiyan freely anytime you want?
Yeah, I couldn't at first, but I worked at it, and now I can control it.
Could you show me here, right now? I would like to see.
Okay.
Thank you very much. I'm surprised. It's exactly the same as when I turned into a Super Saiyan.
What?
Excuse me.
Trunks, from 20 years in the future. His reason for appearing before Goku was to warn him of the threat that would fall upon the Earth in 3 years' time. Monsters with frightening power that seemed out of this world would invade the Earth in the form of androids created by Dr. Gero, a former scientist of the Red Ribbon Army. On the day when Goku finally returned home after nearly dying in the deconstruction of planet Namek, Trunks, the son of Vegeta and Bulma, used a time machine to go 20 years into the past to warn everyone of the impending threat towards the Earth. And then, 3 years later, just as Trunks had said, the androids appeared 9 kilometers southwest of South City. Brought to life by the former scientist of the Red Women Army, Dr. Gero, the horrifying androids with otherworldly powers invaded the tranquility of Earth.
All right, everyone spread out and find them, but don't get too close. As soon as you spot one, let everyone know.
Let's go! Experience fear.
Adventure. discovered a limit where I couldn't get any strength. My hands beat what happened. I became a Super Saiyan. But turning into a Super Saiyan increases your killer instinct. You don't feel pain, right? How lucky for you. What's the matter? Are your little mechanical calculations not working right? You're quite the well-made toy. Is that blood or oil? Yet.
Let me fight a Vegeta.
Go ahead. It's your funeral. Just don't give him any of your energy.
Impossible! Why can we not defeat him? Curse him!
Gero, what kind of training have you been doing, Piccolo? I'm a Super Saiyan.
Charge up and then violently release the stuff you call energy.
How did even Piccolo get this strong?
In the history you know, apparently we should have been destroyed by this virus. But it seems the future has changed. So you're not as strong as you thought? Or maybe we're just that much stronger than you?
I told you you could never win. It was the truth. Android 17 and 18 are coming soon, and they will kill you.
witnessing the power of Super Saiyan Vegeta, as well as the impressive strength of Piccolo. Dr. Gero, now aware of his miscalculation, fled from his pursuers, escaped to his laboratory, and activated Android 17 and 18. But immediately thereafter, Dr. Gero was killed by Android 17. Then, 17 activated Android 16, and they embarked on their mission to kill Goku, just as if they were starting a friendly game.
Saiyan as well. Now that we're in the same condition, I, Vegeta, the prince of all Saiyans, should be far superior to that low level.
Saiyans are far too confident in their abilities. Goku is no different. You're all fools. Your pride will only make your downfall come soon.
You sure talk a lot for a stupid doll. I'm going to break you into pieces! Just so you know, I won't be holding back because you're a woman. Then again, you're an android, so technically you're not a woman.
Interesting. His power is quite different from the data Dr. Gero gave us. This is Vegeta.
Vegeta and the others were defeated and turned away by the endless power of Android 17 and 18. Vegeta, who is confident in his ultimate Super Saiyan strength, became overcome with bitter frustration and left to start further training on his own. In the meantime, Piccolo, who rejoined with Kami to become one being once more and gain incredible power, sensed the presence of a monster in the world below and went down to Earth to discover its identity.
So there you are. What are you?
I'm your brother.
Get away!
I will kill you this time if you don't talk. Understood?
I think you'll find it's not that easy.
I find it hard to understand why you're so desperate to fight a battle you can't win. Are you just buying time, you fool? Is that?
Finally, the day has arrived. The day when I will finally fuse with Android 17 and 18.
I don't know what you are, but you're in our way. Leave here immediately.
17, the monster is planning to kill you and absorb your power. Run!
Huh?
Has come for me. What are you doing, 16?
Don't tell me you intend to fight.
There is no other way.
Do you plan to self-destruct?
By my calculations, Cell and I have almost the same level of power.
Your perfect form is to end your life.
You actually think that's possible?
I won't know until I try.
Oh, I know quite well.
Absorbing 17 had now evolved to his second form. The power was overwhelming, however. To gain greater power and to gain a perfect body, Cell had now turned his attention to 18.
Forgive me, Chiaotzu. I feel like the end is near.
To a pulp. know, you're Vegeta. And you're Cell. Why are you here? You couldn't possibly have come to try and defeat me, could you? Don't make me laugh.
I'm not going to defeat you. I'm going to rip every last inch of you into shreds!
Imagine they could have been put to better use.
Cell, having absorbed 17 and reached his second form, believed that no enemies would stand before his overwhelming power. But when faced against Vegeta, who had just finished training in the hyperbolic time chamber, Cell experienced a crushing defeat.
Yeah! 16. You're moments away from a total shutdown. Even Vegeta will still be maintaining my perfect form.
This perfect form is nothing to be worried about, just as I expected. Now then, how about a little warm-up?
Fine, but a warm-up is all you'll get before I kill you.
Best of luck.
Thank you.
yes, perhaps a bit stronger than mine. But you'll never be able to beat me like that.
You're just bluffing. Impossible. That's impossible. Why can't I beat you?
You're so inexperienced. You can't even figure that out. While your transformation is powerful, it's more of a handicap than an advantage. You truly are a fool.
Cell absorbed Android 17 and gained overwhelming power. But when faced against the freshly trained Vegeta, Cell experienced a crushing defeat. Then, Cell manipulated the Saiyans' desire to fight against strong opponents, taunting Vegeta, causing him to inadvertently help Cell absorb Android 18. As feared, Perfect Cell exhibited power even greater than Vegeta could have ever imagined. He defeated Vegeta, as well as Trunks, with ease. Cell then announced a tournament to determine the fate, not only mankind, but the entire universe. He called it the Cell Games.
Cell Games begin! Now, who will it be? Ah, so you're going to fight me first, Goku.
Yes, I am.
I didn't expect to be fighting you so soon. I was hoping to save the best for last. Oh, show me what you've got!
His experience in battle is apparent. This is nothing like fight in any of the other weaklings.
So is a lot stronger than I imagined. I let my guard down for even a second. Toast.
Yeah!
Fights aren't interesting unless you give it everything you've got.
Yeah, I agree.
We give Goku a sentry. The rest of us attack him at once. We can defeat Cell right now.
No singing, cry. I'm sure you'd rather die than win that way. Hate you to say, but I'll admit, I went through all of that training and still couldn't surpass that. He was a genius. Still, it looks like Cell is one, maybe two steps ahead of him.
changed!
I'm gonna make all of you pay!
The Cell Games. The fate of the entire universe lies in the balance. After the surrender of Goku, Gohan took the stage, though he had no desire to fight. Witnessing his friends getting hurt caused... And thus, Gohan awoke to a new level of Super Saiyan.
I'm gonna make all of you pay!
So full of yourself, kid. You couldn't possibly be thinking that you can beat me.
Yes, I can.
Big words. And let me show you my true power. Prepare to be terrified. Well, how about it, kid? I'm at full power now.
So what?
Ha ha!
doing? Finish him off!
Already?
Yep.
I don't think he's dead. Not yet. I want to see him suck.
What? Go on. The only one who can end this. Do it now! Stop toying with him, Gohan. You don't know what he's capable of.
I can't lose to someone like you!
Thank you.
couldn't protect me. Stop. I must fail.
What are you doing? You can't give up.
Dad?
Believe in yourself. I'll lend you my power. We can do this. Together. Do it, Gohan. Don't let my death be in for you. Avenge my death.
Dad, I'm sorry. You gave up your life for nothing. It's all my fault.
Don't worry about that. I'm enjoying myself. You enjoy your life on Earth. Got it?
Right.
Sacrificed himself, Cell was ultimately defeated by the powerful Gohan, who had awoken as a Super Saiyan 2. The menace of the androids, who had threatened mankind, had passed. However, the battle of our warriors on Earth was not over. A new threat would be upon them in a few years' time.